Breathing is controlled by the motion of the diaphragm and intercostal muscles to transport oxygen into the lung system. For some patients, this system can develop issues, resulting in the individual requiring breathing assistance via the use of a mechanical ventilator.